This newcomer has already caused confusion in the first episode of the second season of Goblin Slayer, but at the same time, he also provided a very funny scene. He was sleeping peacefully when he suddenly saw the Goblin Slayer next to him ready to strike him with his sword. Thankfully, it was just a misunderstanding.
ゴブリンではなかったか。あんた、ゴブリンスレイヤーってやつか。そう呼ばれている。だったら、俺にゴブリンの殺し方を教えろよ。ダメだ。